Cup, really disappointing. He's not going to make the Grand Prix final, but can he make an impact here going into American Nationals in a couple of months? Music, Nessun Dorma from Puccini. Max Aaron. Lining up his quad triple. Oh yes, quad salchow, triple toe. It didn't look likely, but he was determined.
Yeah, that was fantastic. You could see he was leaning forwards, both in and out of the quad. He's a gutsy guy.
For the axel, and he's got that too with a lovely running edge. Take this Lutz. Didn't look good. Turn and a double footed, but I think he was round.
Yeah, rotation was fine, just had to step out of it.
Well, it was nearly a very exciting routine. Zach Krasek, who trains him in Colorado Springs, looking on. The mark clawing its way up. He might just get second spot. It's going to be very close. I think he's going to go into the mix with Samohin, Chan and Voronov. Another of those, if only he'd landed that triple Lutz, he would be clear second.
Yeah, I don't think he'd lose too much for the triple Lutz because he was on the right foot, had to step out of it. So he'd get a negative GOE on it, but he's going to get the base value. Certainly was a super start, and he had to dig deep, I can tell you, on this combination. Watch how he leans forwards going in. On the way out, he's in the same position. Right side drop, but he's a fighter. Wasn't going to let that get away from him. And that's always good to see. Triple axel, no hesitation, in or out. Solid as a rock. Like to see a transition on either in or out of this, I think, because it's a, although it's triple axel, it's still a pretty easy jump for Max. I just had a question mark on the level of the first two spins. I thought he lost a couple of levels on those. And a lack of body movement for me in the footwork, which may cost him a little bit. Here's that Lutz, just watch this. He does make the three turns. He lands on a back outside edge, but he has to step out real quick so he can't control the left side.
Oh,
no problem on the last spin. I had him level four on that, but certainly the first spin and the flying sit. Not sure he got the levels on those.
So the mark to aim for is something around 82, 83 to be in the mix for second place, if we assume that Jin, if he skates well in the free, he's got this locked up. Remember, he's 13 points clear. Not quite. Fifth.